105 is the number that comes to my head when I think of all the years I wanna be with you. Wake up every morning with you in my bed. That's precisely what I plan to do. And you know one of these days when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. We'll forever be in love.
Oh.
Hello, DD Gladys. It's John. Is it okay if I come over to talk today? It's about Jenny and I. Okay, I'll be right over. Bye. Talk about me and Jenny.
That's like grandma!
Yeah. You know we've been together about 7 years now. And I love her to death. I want you to know that I plan to take care of her till we're very old. So I'm here to ask for your blessing. I want to marry your daughter and your granddaughter.
Oh!
If that's okay with you. Can I marry your granddaughter?
You want to marry Jenny.
Is that okay?
Yes.
Yes? Yeah?
Your granddaughter is getting married.
Is it okay with you?
Of course.
Yeah? Oh. Yeah.
That's good. So John is gonna be your son-in-law.
Grandson-in-law. I'm gonna marry your daughter. Yeah.
You can do it, man.
Would you accept me to be your future cousin-in-law?
What kind of question is that?
Well, that's a definitely yes, John.
Finally. Finally.
Of course.
Yes.
Of course it's a yes. 110% yes. So let's make this official, yeah?
Of course, man.
Can't wait, bro. Make it official.
We would be honored to have you as part of our family.
Of course, John. And it's about time.
Of course, John.
You're already family. Well, we love you. You make Jenny happy. You always have.
He really goes above and beyond for my cousin Jenny. Also going to Disneyland when probably he doesn't want to be there.
Keep it on. Jennifer Rosas, will you marry me?
Is that real?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh my God, it's serious. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my God.
I love you. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Holy moly.
Enjoy your movie. Appreciate it.
John was like, tell her to get her nails. I was like, how am I going to tell her that?
I was.